In Gilead, take my hand, precious Lord, thank you, Lord. I'm home.
May the God of peace, who brought again from the dead our Lord Jesus Christ, the great shepherd of the sheep, through the blood of the everlasting covenant, make you perfect in every good work to do his will, working in you that which is pleasing in his sight. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon you and remain with you this day and always.
Amen.
Let us go forth in the name of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
America.